You got it, kiddo.
Grand slam home run by Brandon Siegel.